What's good, YouTube? I'm back with another video, and today we're gonna do Future Young Thug with All the Smoke Dissolved, the Super Slimy mixtape. I feel like that mixtape was slept on. I ain't hear a lot of stuff about it. I know they dropped it like, what is it, during the summertime maybe? I know they dropped it during the summer or early winter or something. I forget when they dropped it. They slept on that mixtape, I feel like. Mixtape was pretty dope. Yeah, they got a video out from one of the songs on there, All the Smoke. We're gonna check this out, and you know how we do. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't checked. But yeah, man, Future was kind of quiet this year, I think. I think Future was real quiet this year. Not this year, last year. But yeah, he's real quiet last year. Young Thug was quiet last year. They dropped this mixtape, so we'll see what happens. So let's just check out the video.
What you gonna do when they find out that I set them up? Huh?
They not.
I don't know about this.
Scared? You don't gotta be scared. What if it's 1,000 times? If you do what we said, they won't know. Don't be nervous. Trust me.
Look, I just don't want to get caught up in this shit.
Them niggas ain't getting up out of here.
Man, I hate this place just as much as you do. And every other badass kid running around this prison of a group home.
You heard another one, don't kick the door. Nice little plot to it. It's pretty good so far. This supposed to be Future and Young Thug with his kids, or?
They making racks off of us just living here every fucking month. They ain't worried about us. They worried about that.
Yo, Young Thug grew on me this year. No, last year he grew on me. No, year before last he grew on me. I ain't like Young Thug before. Young Thug got some shit.
Yeah. Stacking it time. Don't give a nigga out my city became a boss. Don't shit roll it, holy moly, no days off.
I like this video so far. Good story behind it. I know there's a lot of videos are starting to do that, like have a story behind their song. Like the video have a story behind it, you know what I mean? It's more interesting to watch, bro. That motherfucker. Oh. They do good collaborations together too.
I'm in a backyard feeding deer. I'm in a penthouse popping seals. Got pump poles in my rear. Chanel coat calling my deal. Call me a couple shows my deal. If I can take it back, I will take it back. And don't you take that to the head.
You know why Young Thug grew on me? He's so consistent. Man. Super consistent. So is Future. I love Future, man. Future one of my favorite artists too. He's up there with one of my favorite artists. Just robbing niggas on here, man.
I bet the nigga knows for 10 inches.
the little boy who set the lady up. Alright, y'all, that was Future Young Thug with All the Smoke. That's off the Super Slimy mixtape. I liked the video, yo. It was dope because you know what it was? It was different from maybe other videos. You know what I'm saying? Like, Future usually does dope videos, but this is like it's a story behind it. It was pretty much some kids that was in a group home. They went outside, they robbed some people, you know what I'm saying? And the full video gonna be in my description. So, yeah, I like this video, man. The song's dope. Actually, the video made me like the song even more. You know how I am. I like, after I watch the video, I'm like, yeah, I like the song even more. You know? So, yeah, man. That was Future and Young Thug with All the Smoke. I know I already said that. I don't know what I'm talking about right now. I might as well just end this video. I'll see you on the next video. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't yet. And you already know how we do. DM me. And let me know what songs you want me to react to next. I'm sorry, I was late right now. It's like 4:30 in the morning, and I'm up here. Yeah, I'll see y'all in the next video.